certainly...
We don't want to engineer aggression out of the dinosaurs, but we want to make sure we are monitoring it, and to the extent we can, controlling it.